Well, good morning, YouTube. Easy Danger Crew. Welcome to sunny Cornwall. Yeah, I'm in a little town called St. Blasey. Yeah, it took me about 7 hours in total to do the ride yesterday from Heathrow to here in St. Blasey. Pretty much near Bodmin. But yeah, got up today, sun's out. And it's time for Land's End. 5 miles covered yesterday. Yeah, I've got to say, I really enjoyed the ride yesterday though. Obviously, I think a lot of that has to do with how bad my first attempt was when I blew my motorbike up. But yeah, I didn't see any rain. Jackie was like a dream, she was, bless her. She was pulling me and my big bag full of stuff up the hills at 60 mile an hour plus. And you can't ask a lot more than that from a 125. So yep, sat nav set. Got me a can of Monster. Still got some fuel left. Let's go to Land's End. Be nice to spot a Shell garage though. So yes, it's 9:10 on a Monday morning, so I'm about to see a bit of traffic. But hey, we're in no rush. We're on holiday. Feels weird to say that. Well, I think last time I was here, we actually did see a bit of snow. I was here last year, just before Christmas. She feels quite strange to be in a place that I kind of know, because I've been here a few times, but I've always been driven. So yeah, I've chosen the route that takes us along the coast road a little bit, along like Prar Sands and stuff. Woo! sorry if I'm a bit quiet, YouTube. I'm just taking it in. Average speed cameras everywhere in Cornwall now. It's disappointing. But then, like I said, they do all tend to drive drunk and like nutters. It's nice, isn't it? I know I've got no bag on today, but you haven't got to worry about heels on a Ninja. Never rode a 125 like it, if I'm honest. Ugh, fly strike. That would have been straight between my eyes, that one. Now I've got a fucking smear. It said it was about an hour and 40 minutes away, so we're about 50 minutes away now. Must admit, it's nice to get rid of the backpack. Fly the Legacy Project flag. So nice to be out of London. I remember to relax. All I want is the bass, yeah. Oh, look at the little beacon of hope there, look. Hello, gorgeous. Are you thirsty? Good girl. Thank you. Cheers, mate. Got a nice full fuel tank. Check one, check two. Right, that's a tank full of fuel. It's 200 miles, let's go. Oh yeah, quick pit stop. Tracker there, look. There you go, mate. You can get past me there. Loads of room there, look. Loads of room. That path. Right, about 18 minutes away from Land's End. Oh, change gear. Actually had a bug down my back then, so I had to stop. And I had to change my battery on the camera as well. Ah. Bugs everywhere. Fucking sort of road service is this? Fucking lines, horrible. Days fucking walking. Ooh, drift. Come on, drift. No? Alright. You can feel that wind from both sides. Whee! Fuck me, what was that? That fucking fly had a crash helmet on. We're 8 minutes away from Land's End, 2 miles. Well, we're here. Cheers, bro. It's a long way for a photo. No, I've only come from Heathrow, but it's far enough. It's a nice ride.
I know you're gonna have to do almost everything alone up here, but you know I'll be with you. You're the one. You're the one that's gonna keep his spirit alive. You're the one. Now you're gonna have to go through hell. Worse than any nightmare that you ever dreamed. But in the end, I know you'll be the one standing.
Somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits. And not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you. You're better than that. It's your right to listen to your gut. It ain't nobody's right to say no. After you earn the right to be where you wanna be and do what you wanna do.
What's the matter with you? There is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow!
There is no tomorrow! I'm a fighter. That's the way I'm made. You can't change what we are. All we can do is just go with what we are.